sit in any comfortable posture. Hands in Dhyan Mudra or Pranam Mudra, either way is fine. We're going to deep inhale and chant Omkar, Aum. So we'll, with open mouth, we're going to start saying Aum. And without doing any other thing, just keep on closing the mouth. And it's going to transition to U and then finally Ma. So coordinate with breathing. Shanti, Shanti. Okay. Let's start. Okay, we'll do gate pose. It's a side bending today. So extend the right leg straight. Go on the left knee, left hand up, inhale. Right hand along with the right leg. Exhale, bend sideways. All the way down, keep looking up toward the ceiling. So we are going on sideways bending. So again, come back straight, inhale, and same side. Do one more time. Exhale, bend sideways. All the way down, see if you can reach all the way to the right ankle. Okay, come up and extend the left leg. Inhale. Raise the right hand up. Exhale, bend towards left, sideways bending. Keep looking toward the ceiling or at least corner of the ceiling. Inhale, come back up. Exhale, bend one more time. Okay. And let's stand up. Samasthiti, look straight, palms down, feet together, inhale, exhale in pranam, join palms in front of chest. Then inhale, raise both hands up, Hasta Uttanasana. Try to bend from the upper back. Exhale, stretch the body forward, try keeping the biceps at the ear, bring the palms on the floor, chin to the knees. You can micro bend the knees. Then sit down. You can keep the heels up, toes on the floor. Inhale, go halfway up and try to bring the knees outward of the ankles, of the outward of the elbows. Then extend the right leg straight in front. And try to bring both palms side of the right leg and fully exhale and try to bend towards the right. Try to bring forehead closer to the right knee. So left knee is still over the ground, few inches above the ground, and we are still on the left toes on the floor and we are sitting on the left heel. Keep pushing the head towards the right knee. You can bend at the elbows to go further down. Go up. Bring both palms together. Bring the right leg back. Extend the left leg out straight. And bring palms sides of the left leg. Fully exhale and bend towards left. Try to bring forehead to the left knee. Inhale, come back up, bring both palms in the middle, sit on the heels again. Inhale, go halfway up and back. And then bring the body into horse riding pose. Right leg back, right knee on the floor. Make a pranam. We'll go on the opposite side. Look at the ceiling. Both palms on the floor. And bring the left foot back. Dandasana or the up plank. The high plank. Look straight. And then bring the knees, chest and chin on the floor. Ashtanga Namaskar. And toes stretch out, lift the upper body up, elbows at 90 degree, look up, shoulders away from the ears, Bhujangasana Cobra pose. Then bring forehead on the floor, tuck the toes on the floor and push the whole body up to downward dog. Look at the navel, try to push the trunk even further down. Inverted V, also it called. Rise the right leg up and bring the foot in between the palms. Horse riding pose with right foot forward. Look straight. Just make a twist. So the lower leg, right lower leg and lower arms, they all make straight one line, palms in front of the face and turn the head so we can look toward the ceiling. Bring the palms together, both feet together, fully exhale, head to toe. Sit down again, heels up, stand halfway up, exhale and try to bring knees outward of the elbows. Bring the right leg out and do one more time, just palms sides of the leg and bend down toward the extended leg, forehead closer to the knee. Feel the full stretch in hamstring, calf muscles, and the lower back. Come back, bend the leg back and extend the other leg out. And bend down with full exhalation. Okay, and go up. Exhale fully. Inhale and raise the hands up, look at the palms, bend back and bring the hands down. Second one, inhale, exhale in pranam, inhale, raise the hands up as we go into Utkatasana. So bend at the knees. And make sure the knees should not go beyond the toe. So try to bring the knees a little bit back. Look up. And then straighten the knees. Bend forward. Try to bring palms on the floor. Forehead to the knee. Keep the right foot back. Keeping the right knee straight. Go into Virbhadrasana 1. Look at the ceiling. Through the thumbs and even try to bend further back. Both palms on the knee. Try to push pelvis forward and down. Both palms on the floor, bring the left foot with the right foot at the back. High plank. From high plank, we'll go into low plank. So bend at the elbows. Or if you are not comfortable with low plank that way, then you can bring the elbows on the floor. stay in low plank. Then extend the toes out, put the whole body on the floor and raise the upper body up. Cobra pose, Bhujangasana. Forehead on the floor, toes on the floor, push the whole body up to downward dog. Look at the navel. Raise the right leg up, then bring the foot in between the palms, keeping the left knee straight, Virbhadrasana 1. Look at the ceiling through the thumbs, even bend further back. Both palms together on the right knee. Look straight, push the pelvis forward and down. Then palms on the floor, bring the right left foot forward, fully exhale. You can micro bend the knees. Try to bring forehead to the knee. And then bend the knees a little bit forward as we inhale and raise hands up. Utkatasana, chair pose. Look up. Exhale. Straighten the legs and Samasthiti. Bring the palms down. And third one, I'm bringing Praful Tumar from Kuwait. I'm bringing up. Okay, I'm going to send you a request so you can unmute. And I'm going to add a spotlight. Yep. So mantra and pose name, correct?
Yes.
Great. So I will repeat after you just the mantra name. Okay. And the audience can chant along with me as well. Go ahead.
Pranamasana.
Om Mitraya Namaha.
Om Mitraya Namaha.
Hasta Uttanasana.
Om Ravaye Namaha.
Om Ravaye Namaha.
Padasthanasana.
Om Suryaya Namaha.
Om Suryaya Namaha.
Om Bhanave Namaha.
Om
Bhanave
Namaha.
Om
Khagaya
Namaha.
Om
Khagaya
Namaha.
Om
Pushne
Namaha.
Om Pushne Namaha.
Bhujangasana.
Om Hiranyagarbhaya Namaha.
Om Hiranyagarbhaya
Namaha.
Om
Mariche
Namaha.
Om
Mariche
Namaha.
Om
Adityaya
Namaha.
Om Adityaya Namaha.
Om Savitre Namaha.
Om Savitre Namaha.
Om Arkaya Namaha.
Om Arkaya Namaha.
Om
Bhaskaraya
Namaha.
Om Bhaskaraya Namaha.
Om
Namaha. Okay, awesome. But ato Praful, tame to collaboration ma kiryu.
Teamwork.
Okay, great. Thank you. Good job.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's start with the music, and we will be doing 12 standard classical style of the Surya Namaskar.
Namaha. नमः ॐ सूर्याय नमः ॐ भानवे नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ भूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ मरीचये नमः ॐ आदित्याय नमः ॐ सवित्रे नमः ॐ अर्काय नमः ॐ भास्कराय नमः ॐ श्री सवित्रु सूर्य नारायणाय नमः ॐ मित्राय नमः ॐ रवये नमः ॐ सूर्याय नमः ॐ भानवे नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ भूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ मरीचये नमः ॐ आदित्याय नमः ॐ सवित्रे नमः ॐ अर्काय नमः ॐ भास्कराय नमः ॐ श्री सवित्रु सूर्य नारायणाय नमः ॐ मित्राय नमः ॐ रवये नमः ॐ सूर्याय नमः ॐ भानवे नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ भूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ मरीचये नमः ॐ आदित्याय नमः ॐ सवित्रे नमः ॐ अर्काय नमः ॐ भास्कराय नमः ॐ श्री सवित्रु सूर्य नारायणाय नमः ॐ मित्राय नमः ॐ रवये नमः ॐ सूर्याय नमः ॐ भानवे नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ भूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ मरीचये नमः ॐ आदित्याय नमः ॐ सवित्रे नमः ॐ अर्काय नमः ॐ भास्कराय नमः ॐ श्री सवित्रु सूर्य नारायणाय नमः ॐ मित्राय नमः ॐ रवये नमः ॐ सूर्याय नमः ॐ भानवे नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ भूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ मरीचये नमः ॐ आदित्याय नमः ॐ सवित्रे नमः ॐ अर्काय नमः ॐ भास्कराय नमः ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः ॐ मित्राय नमः ॐ रवये नमः ॐ सूर्याय नमः ॐ भानवे नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ भूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ मरीचये नमः ॐ आदित्याय नमः ॐ सवित्रे नमः ॐ अर्काय नमः ॐ भास्कराय नमः ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः ॐ मित्राय नमः ॐ रवये नमः ॐ सूर्याय नमः ॐ भानवे नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ भूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ मरीचये नमः ॐ आदित्याय नमः ॐ सवित्रे नमः ॐ अर्काय नमः ॐ भास्कराय नमः ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः ॐ मित्राय नमः ॐ रवये नमः ॐ सूर्याय नमः ॐ भानवे नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ भूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ मरीचये नमः ॐ आदित्याय नमः ॐ सवित्रे नमः ॐ अर्काय नमः ॐ भास्कराय नमः ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः ॐ मित्राय नमः ॐ रवये नमः ॐ सूर्याय नमः ॐ भानवे नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ भूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ मरीचये नमः ॐ आदित्याय नमः ॐ सवित्रे नमः ॐ अर्काय नमः ॐ भास्कराय नमः ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः ॐ मित्राय नमः ॐ रवये नमः ॐ सूर्याय नमः ॐ भानवे नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ भूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ हरिचये नमः। ॐ आदित्याय नमः। ॐ सवित्रे नमः। ॐ अर्काय नमः। ॐ भास्कराय नमः। ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः। ॐ मित्राय नमः। ॐ रवये नमः। ॐ सूर्याय नमः। ॐ भानवे नमः। ॐ खगाय नमः। ॐ भूष्णे नमः। ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः। ॐ मरीचये नमः। ॐ आदित्याय नमः। ॐ सवित्रे नमः। ॐ अर्काय नमः। ॐ भास्कराय नमः। ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः। ॐ मित्राय नमः। ॐ रवये नमः। ॐ सूर्याय नमः। ॐ भानवे नमः। ॐ खगाय नमः। ॐ भूष्णे नमः। ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः। ॐ मरीचये नमः। ॐ आदित्याय नमः। ॐ सवित्रे नमः। ॐ अर्काय नमः। ॐ भास्कराय नमः। ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः। ॐ मित्राय नमः। ॐ रवये नमः। ॐ सूर्याय नमः। ॐ भानवे नमः। ॐ खगाय नमः। ॐ भूष्णे नमः। ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः। ॐ मरीचये नमः। ॐ आदित्याय नमः। ॐ सवित्रे नमः। ॐ अर्काय नमः। ॐ भास्कराय नमः। ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः। ॐ मित्राय नमः। ॐ रवये नमः। ॐ सूर्याय नमः। ॐ भानवे नमः। ॐ खगाय नमः। ॐ भूष्णे नमः। ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः। ॐ मरीचये नमः। ॐ आदित्याय नमः। ॐ सवित्रे नमः। ॐ अर्काय नमः। ॐ भास्कराय नमः। ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः। ॐ मित्राय नमः। ॐ रवये नमः। ॐ सूर्याय नमः। ॐ नमः ॐ खगाय नमः ॐ पूष्णे नमः ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः ॐ मरीचये नमः ॐ आदित्याय नमः ॐ सवित्रे नमः ॐ अर्काय नमः ॐ भास्कराय नमः ॐ श्री सवितृ सूर्य नारायणाय नमः
Okay, make sure I'm not mute. Okay, shake up the thighs, legs, relax. And let's chant the long omkar. शांति शांति श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ओम एंड होल्ड इन अ पोज सो हियर वी गो शुड बी ओनली 3 seconds स्टार्टिंग नाउ ओके देयर वाज सम मिस्टेक आई नीड टू डू वन मोर टाइम एंड द रीजन आई विल टेल यू द मिस्टेक इज देयर वाज कीबोर्ड केम अप ऑन द स्क्रीन सम रीजन So, let's do one more time. Again, just 3 seconds. And done. Perfect. Thank you. Jai Shri Krishna. Good morning, everybody. We didn't get chance to talk much at the beginning because I was running from one session to another session. Other session from Divine, the training session was mostly Surya Namaskar. And I need to unmute you. I know. Hold on. Okay, so I was doing Surya Namaskar also over there and right after again our Surya Namaskar. So
what's the total count?
Total count, I don't know because those are part of the training and that goes a little bit slower, longer into each of the poses.
Okay.
And in between some comes faster too. Mm-hmm. Good, so welcome back to Virginia, Ramani Kaka.
Thank you. Just one more day and then going back.
Oh, okay. Good. So, kale yoga session karvana hai thi?
Depends. So, shu program se kale na pravane.
Okay.
Aap mostly jorais. Amuk time sudhi jorais.
Hello, everybody. Koi ne be shabdo kevo hai to kahi dio jaldi. Pachi a mouse and button upar chhe ne khabar nahi. ખબર નહીં કીબોર્ડ કેમ ઉપર આવી ગયું આજે પણ આ પ્રફુલ્લ નો ફરીથી વારો લેવો પડશે ઉપર હું પેલા રેકોર્ડિંગ બંધ કરી દઉં